And now, we got two more songs for you. They are both joint numbers, and so once again, this time the full choir under the direction of Mr. Derek Rowe.
So here is my love song, not fancy or fine. Light a rose, oh, won't you be mine, be mine. Light a rose, I'm home again, rose again, the sun back in the sky. Light a rose, I'm home again, rose, about a thousand kisses shy. Light a rose, I'm home again, rose, and now the streets are to my name. Light a rose, now everyone knows that I'm hoping you're the same. So here is my love song, not fancy or fine. Light a rose, oh, won't you be mine? Light a rose, oh, light a rose, oh.
So two quick things. Number one, could I have all of the first-timers here at camp, please raise your hands and keep them up there so they can see. Thank you very much. You can put your hands down. I just wanted you to be able to see what a difference it makes to have kids get involved in this, which leads me to my second point. I wanted to say a special thank you to all the music educators who have been teaching these kids. We've got mostly high schoolers, but we have some middle schoolers up here as well. And if not for their music educators, getting them interested in music and keeping them interested, because music educators are the front line of offense in keeping music alive. And this is lifelong singing right here. This is what And because because they're involved in that, and the second thank you goes to the parents for encouraging your kids to get involved in music and stay involved in music, because I can guarantee you, getting a chance to talk to music educators all over the country, when kids are involved in music, they're better students, they're better people, they are better adjusted, they have a much better interaction with the world than those who do not get involved and stay involved in music. So thank you to the music teachers and the parents for all you do to make this happen right now.
Thank you very much. We're going to close here with probably one of the most, universal messages that I think is most important to the world. This is Let There Be Peace on Earth.